Tier Motorsports. We are back at Latrobe Speedway. It's Saturday, August 21st. Obviously, last night we were at Lernerville and we got banged up a little bit, but we got it all fixed and straightened out thanks to Scott, Jim, my dad, and Shane. They worked hard today in the heat. It's smoldering hot out here tonight, but we are back and ready to race. Big blocks are here tonight for their special event. And Pure Stocks are racing for $2,000 tonight instead of the normal payout. So other than that, regular night of racing for everybody else. But he's at the driver's meeting now, and we'll catch you when we're getting ready to go out for hot laps.
Thank you.
start second for our feature, and we'll catch you afterwards.
Second win of the year and closing in on the points. Yeah, we let one get away last night. Messed up at Lernerville, and yeah, a little disappointed we didn't have a few more cars here tonight than we normally have, but nice to get another one here at the hometown track. So I'm happy with taking any way we can get them at this point.
Track was real smooth, looked like it had a lot of bite, but let's go ahead and thank this winning crew.
Yeah, first and foremost, I have to thank my girlfriend Hunter. I forgot her after the first one, and a couple weeks ago, I haven't lived that far down. I might never. I gotta thank my dad, Jim, Shane, everybody that was there today, piecing together the monstrosity we had from last night. Just everyone who shows up and helps. I'm gonna forget somebody else, so I'm not even gonna try to go through the list, because the Logans, I got everybody. John, I got too many people to thank. My brothers, everybody. So I gotta thank my sponsors, Line X at Latrobe, Coons Brother Construction, Amit Construction, Gene Cook Supports, Wholesale Transmission, Pit Stop Pizza of Dairy, Auto Salon, I know I'm missing one here, A1 Machine. They're hustling to get our good piece back, and they put together good stuff for us all the time. Gilmore Engineering, Fontana Construction and Remodeling, just everyone is here. I gotta thank the fans for showing up tonight. Thanks to Dennis and Cassie for having this place run. I love running 5 minutes from home, so it's awesome.
All right, there you have it. Our second career win is in the books. We're hoping that statement was true. Once you get that first win under your belt, that the next couple start to follow pretty quickly. So we almost had it last night at Lernerville. I guess it's too soon to have back-to-backs, which we would have liked to have it last night too. But there's a low car count tonight. Only two of us finished. Two of them, I should say. But he was pretty fast out there, so super proud of him. Congratulations to everybody. And thanks for watching and supporting, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you next week for the big money race.